It's time another Canadian get on the podium. And right now, the United States is sitting in second and third in the compulsory dance.
We'll present home with Canada, representing Canada, Tessa Virtue and Scott Moyer.
So the warm greeting for Virtue and Moyer, carrying Canada's hopes. Both born in Ontario. She's 20, he's 22. World silver medalists in 2008 and three-time Canadian champions. They train in Canton, Michigan with Davis and White.
In this dance, their body lines are exquisite, creating all kinds of wonderful shapes to accentuate the curves of the dance.
Many of the Canadian fans on their feet here at the Pacific Coliseum for the final ice dance team of the night, Tessa Virtue and Scott Moyer of Canada.
And Tom, they were clapping along with the music. That's the first time I've ever heard that at a compulsory dance.
Well, they know it by heart by now.
And you'll be singing it all night, trust me.
Has to be such a thrill to compete on home ice, to get that kind of reception, and to perform so well. And no doubt will be in the running for the podium and perhaps the gold here in Vancouver.
Their coaches, Marina Zueva and Igor Spielband, welcoming them off the ice.
Spielband, of course, a defector from the Soviet Union, finally landed in Michigan.
And their coach, Marina Zueva, actually performed this dance on this ice in the Pacific Coliseum back in 1978 at Skate Canada. I loved the shapes they created with their body line in this dance, very precise. And watch how they curve it back towards the judges and then deeply there into the center. And that really helps to accentuate the curves and edges of the dance. And carrying the character right to the end. Intensity and, I'm sure at this point, relief. Domina and Shabalin, the team to beat, with 43.76.
Scott Moyer of Canada.
So that's what they need to lead, 43.77.
to you. It's just beautiful. Look at you.
The composer, Mavis and White, watching from backstage.
They have earned 42.74.
42.74 puts them into second place.
Tessa Virtue.
So Don Mina and Chabaline still lead. Tessa Virtue and Scott Moyer will take over second.